Let's put our hard-won knowledge of these new regular expressions, like any character except new line or set complement of what we've been talking about, to the test. I'd like you to submit via the interpreter, assign to the variable regex, but Python regular expression that matches double-quoted string literals and, this is the sticker, allows for escaped double quotes. Let me just jump over to the interpreter briefly to show you what I'm talking about, and then we'll come back here. It turns out that there's one of those gritty details in this problem that makes life fun, but also complicated the first time. The sorts of strings that I want you to accept are like this one down here. Double quote, you say, and then there's a escaped quote, yes, escaped quote, I say, no, we've got escaped quote, no, escaped quote, and then it ends. This is a well-formed, well-balanced string literal with double quotes and some escaped double quotes. However, to get it to Python, remember that Python is going to treat the escape sequence as meaning no, literally, the next thing. But what if you want to literally have a backslash? Then you need to escape the escape sequence. It is turtles all the way down, my friends. So if you want to do some testing on your procedure, here this string one, this is what you'd have to enter into Python in order to get it to be the sort of string that we're looking for. Here I started with single quotes, and then I've double escaped this backslash, then the double quotes, double escape again. Here I've added two more, just to make this extra clear. And all three of these are positive examples. Whoops, I'm so wrong. I have forgotten the closing double quote at the end of I say hello. This is a negative example. Let's go fix it. There we go. Add in another quote. Now, all three of these are positive examples of the sorts of strings you'd want to match. You say yes, I say no. And I do realize that there should be a quote here, but I've intentionally left out the apostrophe and don't so as not to confuse the issue, since we're already talking about quoted strings. So here, just to remind you, I've written out a positive example and a negative example. On the left is what you'd have to say to Python, and on the right is what it means. And the big hints are that you'll probably want to escape the double quotes and the backslash, just like we did here. And you may want to consider having parentheses nested inside other parentheses. This one's tricky. Good luck.